Sadly, oil, and lots of it, comes ashore on Pensacola Beach. It's led to a health advisory that is not only affecting humans.
I bump the mic like a fascist, Adolf Hitler. Call me to an overmorph, to so big in the picture. Bars up from the sea like a Godzilla. Shut up, people, my woman, I'm a breeder driller. I don't give a fuck what you think about this shit, cause I'm aiming for the money, never out to make a hit. If you can't take it, like I said, get a grip, cause I'm here to fucking stay like a boss on your dick.
Come on.
An oil dolphin beached on the shore.
Its sides were covered in about a quarter inch thick of oil. So my brother-in-law Jeff pulled it back and we started just splashing water, and then we took our hands and just scraped the oil off the sides, and it had oil around its eyes. We scraped that off and pulled the oil off.
Help came immediately and they were able to stabilize the young female, but she died shortly later. And the sad thing is, she likely won't be the last.
It was very sad. It would make you cry. It was crying. And the dolphin, there was a pod of dolphins, I don't know if that's what they call them, a pod. They were right off the surf, and they were jumping out of the water, and they were making noise.
A part of me has died. I feel like I'm losing a child.
To Orange Beach.
My boat's on a trailer in the yard. We can't use it for the weekends. We can't do anything.
The oil spill is taking its toll both mentally and emotionally. Wednesday morning, charter boat captain Alan Cruz shot himself to death on his boat.
This is a group of people who tend to, in the past, just take care of stuff. This is a different situation.
So won't you make a man out of me? I gotta be connected. Computerized, son of a bitch makes me itch. Welcome to life. Dead side. Family's a lot. Oh, I heavenly fly. Speaking, I'm tired. I'm bored. I'm fucking bored. My brain's so hot. I can't be a door. No, this time we're due for one job. One job. Give me the time to get me alive.
Now, Coast Guard commanders say they need 3 to 7 days to safely get all the equipment and people out of harm's way. And all the equipment they're collecting on the seafloor now would be disconnected for 6 to even 14 days. For instance, the 23,000 barrels of oil they captured or burned yesterday would be spilled into the Gulf instead. That's more than 1 million gallons a day.
I wasn't in it. I'm full of feeling. What's the strong? What's the wrong? I've been sad. Someone in the town. In the ding dong. I'm 3 days. 7 hours. In the 5 minutes. I said I saw you last time. What's the style? Like a magic time. A reason why I should. Because I'm too dry. In a harmony.